Welcome. Today we're going to talk about AI in healthcare, and specifically, telenursing. We will be discussing how AI is integrated in the healthcare industry and how it can be beneficial to doctors, nurses, patients, and their loved ones. In addition, we'll be discussing telenursing and how this is already proven beneficial in the oncology department. So what is artificial intelligence? Artificial intelligence is a computer science where machines can imitate the human cognitive brain to become part of everyday life and its functions. This is possible as scientists and engineers feed large amounts of dataset, creating an algorithm, and the machine is able to find patterns and correlations and execute tasks. The reason why AI is so important is that it can help collect and analyze large amounts of information and present it to individual in a precise and accurate way much quicker. Today, AI is seen as chatbot in Alexa or movie recommendations on Netflix. What is even more amazing is that AI can be used in the healthcare industry. How it can be used in healthcare industry. There are many factors that must be considered when someone is going through a treatment in the hospital. From the moment an individual gets diagnosed to the treatments they must go through and the coping period, this can greatly take a toll on someone, not to mention the cost in the hospital visits that a family goes through as well. This is where AI can prove to be very beneficial. Through chatbots and virtual assistants, it ensures that the patient is well taken care of 24/7. From the diagnosis stage, AI can assist healthcare workers by being able to analyze patients' records and finding patterns that may indicate the problem areas. A patient's symptoms can be read by AI and later diagnosed. In addition, it can help with patient risk assessment to predetermine if there are any issues based on the individual's demographic and environment. Forms of diagnostic treatment include X-ray, mammograms, MRIs, ultrasound, etc. So for example, when an MRI is scanned for an individual, the time it takes for a doctor to manually process the data and report the problem area, AI can eliminate that time-consuming data analysis process and allows patients to understand their results quickly and clearly. Note that these studies are still underway, but have progressed immensely over the past few years. Therefore, many patients can be diagnosed and treatments can begin earlier to ultimately save someone's life. Next, when it comes to effective treatment plans, the AI instrument can assist in making treatment plans for the patient based on the outcome readings that the instrument has come up with and previous electronic healthcare history. The software will list medication to prescribe an individual and the dosage based on the individual's history and suggest options for surgeries, their outcomes, and risks. This most definitely does not eliminate the need for healthcare workers, but diminishes the amount of human errors and vastly improve the clinical outcomes. Telenursing. Telenursing offers patients the benefits of consultations, education, and health guidance from a distance. Telenursing has several advantages, including the ability to assess more patients, reducing the need for physical interaction, thus enhancing the safety and quality of life for nurses and patients alike. Moreover, it has the potential to significantly shorten hospital stays and lower healthcare costs. AI plays a pivotal role in searching and analyzing vast medical databases for personalized medical care and addressing specific health-related questions tied to a patient's medical history. When combined with telenursing, it will provide real-time, accurate results, allowing healthcare providers to monitor patients' well-being remotely, offering an even greater level of care and safety. Telenursing in the oncology department. Telenursing stands as a transformative force that empowers individuals to take responsibility for their health, facilitating understanding and promoting self-improvement. By delivering healthcare remotely, it enhances the quality of life for patients by affording them comfort and convenience. Telenursing plays a crucial role in the management of treatment side effects, ensuring that patients receive the necessary support and guidance. This approach significantly reduces healthcare costs, making quality healthcare more affordable and accessible. Moreover, it paves the way for nursing services in various geographical regions, overcoming geographical areas and bringing healthcare to remote and underserved areas. As a result, it minimizes the need for hospital visits and in turn reduces wait times for patients, both in online and phone consultations, leading to more efficient patient-centered healthcare experience. The benefits of AI. As we can see from telenursing, AI is fundamentally reshaping the forms of healthcare. By leveraging machine learning algorithms, it effectively reduces human errors, ensuring that patients receive the highest quality of care. AI's capacity to provide round-the-clock patient services not only enhances accessibility, but also diminishes the healthcare costs by reducing the number of hospital visits. Patients equipped with AI-backed resources can now gain an understanding of their diagnosis, becoming active participants in their diagnosis and treatment plans. This technology not only ensures the safety of nurses and doctors, but also expedites the diagnostic process, offering healthcare professionals critical insights in record time. Furthermore, being able to access patient medical histories worldwide enhances the collaborative nature of healthcare, promising a brighter and more connected future in the healthcare industry. The future of AI. If used effectively, the future of AI will successfully improve the healthcare industry. Patients will be able to, from the comfort of their homes, ask questions about their medication doses, inquire about survival rates, and even request personalized nutritional plans generated by AI. This technology is the epitome of telenursing, allowing patients to receive quick and accurate responses, effectively reducing wait times during online or call consultations. Beyond this, AI's capabilities extend to accessing medical records, improving patient flow within healthcare facilities, and improving remote patient monitoring. In the event of another pandemic or isolation scenario, wearable sensors could transmit real-time data to healthcare professionals, enhancing patient care and safety. Future goals include the seamless integration of global hospital databases to provide comprehensive patient medical histories while traveling. AI's potential is boundless, with the promise of assisting surgeons doing procedures from anesthesia administration to real-time vital sign monitoring, pushing the boundaries of what's achievable in healthcare. Thank you so much for listening.